You doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Do you guys have cameras in your parking lot?
No, we do not.
You do not have cameras in your parking lot. Correct? Okay, hang on a second. Mr. Trump, do you want to stay with no cameras in the parking lot? Okay. No, we can't stay there. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Mr. Trump. Got my battery stolen, god damn it. Well, traffic time. I'm back. Hauled the car out and got it up to Chatsworth, which was a real nice trip. It was fun to meet that guy. He was a cool guy. Had lots of cool shit. Oh, that's a cool three-door. I had a lot of cool stuff. I wanted to actually look at it, but then I got shooed away by this little old lady who was really funny. You'll see it in the video. So my gate key. My gate key. So now, I don't know what else to say. I'll make a video backing this thing in here or something. I don't know. Alrighty. Gotta go to the post office. I got a P.O. box here. Bong shika bong bong. So I'll be making a unique video today or two, and I just got a couple longer different ones, a 44-hour work day and a couple like that, better of the longer work vlog variety. I was running out of stuff, and after kind of doing a little bit of editing stuff, I just ran out. I am at a totally frazzled, burnt, wore out point. I don't want to do what I'm doing no more. And the problems that I deal with doing what I'm doing, I've always just grin and bear them and done them and just put a smile on my face and acted like nothing was wrong. From yard to yard, from person to person, from city to city, the plane goes, and just like a baby goes titty to titty, or whatever the fucking saying is. So, in the end, here, my point is, a lot of metal over there. My point is, I'm just totally frat-tazzled. I can't do it no more. I guess I could. I don't want to do it no more. I'm done. I gotta do a different little bit of a deal here. So, that's what I'm saying about that. I'm gonna make a video explaining a bit more. You know, you see a car like that, you just kind of automatically expect, oh, he's gonna park in a handicap. I don't know why. I just think that my probability of it being an older gentleman is more likely. I'm in love in the Infiniti. I beat you in, dude. Just like that. Shouldn't keep your packages in the trunk. You should keep them in the cabin with you. There's a lesson for you. You sure? Hi, how are you? I've lost my key. I left it in Montana, and they're sending it to me. It should be in this badge. That's me, and okay. I have the number.
All right, so they mail it to where?
To here, to me.
To do you
to my P.O. box.
Oh, what's your P.O. box number?
2505.
2505. Okay, let me go check.
Yes.
I finally talked to somebody at AutoZone for the paint for the CTS.
Okay, had to do the post office, but now it's into the detailing, and I've got more issues that I'm not going to deal with at the time, because the way it goes, and people may not understand, some of them, in a dealership, is that you got to get the money, and that's not saying you got to get people to give you their money. is saying if, like right now, I was going to get that dually done because that's a good chunk of money. It was out there. It was easy. It was just as easy or easier than this car. I do like this car. Well, you can call it a truck or a crossover or an SUV. Or you can call it whatever the fuck you want. I like it. It's time to wash it. I was going to get that one done. I didn't. Because I had issues. And the truck has a bad starter. So with that in mind, I'm going to follow the money. And I'm going to get this done. It should be an easy, fast deal. I don't like this side where the scuff is. But I honestly don't think I can do much to it. Breeder's barking like crazy. She's a separation anxiety dog. She knows I left. So, I'm stopped on this. I'm stopped on that. You know what? I'm going to try this again. It's been a while. I've already beat on it with a hammer. And don't. Oh, God, that dog. She's sitting up in my window barking out of it. Did you think he was left forever? Was he left forever? What? 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 Who fell in the well, Lassie? Who? Well, I've had issues with my big old dually having a bad starter. And now I want to pull it up out of the way. I'm actually thinking I'm going, oh man, the truck's in the way too. Fuck, everything's in the goddamn way around here. But I honestly like washing here and not having this area like I want it is costing me my in and out. Pulling this forward, it's going to cost me doing this, but it'll allow me to back it up, won't it? Fuck, I need my dad here. I need somebody to cover the brakes, man. So that would mean I need to take all the detailing stuff over there. Fun. Doing some serious scratch removal. Just wool is better. Don't you have a spur? Man, somebody get all light into me about not having a fucking a buffer wheel spur or whatever the fuck you want to call it. Yeah, no, I don't have a buffer wheel spur. And I don't like a buffer wheel spur. I like a fucking Craftsman wrench. What? You're such a prissy fucking bitch that you need a spur. Or all the little named things in a business to make your life make sense. You, my friend, are a fucking idiot. Let's see whoever made that comment. Because now that I think about it, I don't think I have time to respond. Let me get my spur, asshole. That spur. Okay. Okay. A lot of the bottom one is coming right off. Love it. Let me show you up close. All of them scratches and scuffs. They are coming out. Now this is actually paint on it. And a scratch in it. Now it took it out really nicely, softened them up, I guess you'd say. Over there. Here we'll see. Softens this up a whole lot. Okay. That made this look a lot better. For sure. And this, I don't want to buff this, even though I did hit it a tad, but I'm going to put a little bit on there and see what I can get. Likely we'll get the white right off. If I had someone to hold this door, it would help. But that's a lot better. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. That should probably just be painted. Huh, paint that black. I hate to be the one to do that though. This, however, you know, I'm gonna see what we can do to that. You can see, all scuffed up in there. And then, two big scuffs. Wow, there they went. They're gone. That's got an actual scratch. And that's about what I'm going to do to this thing. As far as buffing, it's just kind of warm those edges up. I'm done. I'm not going to get into it too much. Just because that might come off, I'll do this. And then when I see the little shiny spots when I'm done, I'll be like, God damn it. Should have done the whole fucking thing. This guy's done. Nice hand-cooked tires. I'm going to put this end of my life up and get the soap out. The scrubber brushes, all this kind of stuff. If I can learn how to fucking walk. Well, it's a different kind of work log. Actually, I have a video to make right now that I'm not really looking forward to making. Make sure and check out my other videos. Subscribe and all that. This will look good. See, I'll get some of the dirt off the alternator there. Grime out from in between there. Get these looking good. This looking good. You know, they almost made this thing clean. Okay. Then you've got the whole... Damn it. So do I have to do that? I almost do, don't I? Fuck. You know, it's a never-ending story. You know, it wouldn't be, it's not a big deal. I enjoy doing the work. Ooh, headlights. Yeehaw. I'll go check and see if I have paint. You know, on one hand, I'm a little happy. On the other hand, it would be nice to have somebody around that actually had the brains to pull something off. That's my problem. Nobody with the brains to pull anything off. Have people around, but nobody with the ability to do something themselves through. Plenty of other shit. Oh, there we go. I got enough to do it, baby. This is some of the best clear you can buy. Hey, I got two enoughs to do it. How are you gonna beat that, huh? I'll tell you how you beat that. You don't buy the second can because you could have found the first can because your fucking place ain't a goddamn mess. That's how. Okay, so I'm gonna make an engine detailing video. Just to have a different kind of video. Kind of shorter, like 8 to 20 minute videos. A tripod. And not the one between my legs. And it's the Volvo here. I also gotta film a different video about the what happenings around here. Stuff like that. But I can't. My main camera is broken. Broken. And it's warrantied, so I'm sending it back. So I'm using my backup point and shoot. And I'm here to tell you, this is one of the best cameras that money can buy. I get a lot of people asking, what do you shoot with? What do you use to do this with? Well, I use a A6000 mirrorless is what I picked instead of using a big DSLR. I don't need that. I can get almost, well, basically the same exact quality out of a mini mirrorless and not have to lug around the extra twice the size camera. Now, to be quite honest, for shooting cars, put them on eBay, doing videos on YouTube, you can get almost the same result with this as you can with the other. So I'm gonna actually do it to it here. I hope I got the right, yeah, there we go. This should work. Okay. This baby going. Okay, just got the engine detailed on the Volvo and it looks freaking wonderful. Wanted to find my California IA water blade. And before I wash it, I'd honestly like to spray the motor down. But that ain't gonna happen, so I'm just gonna settle for this. It's too wet. I've gotta get it washed tonight. I haven't done the wheels and tires yet. They're pretty clean.
Ah, wheels are not. Tires are. Yeehaw, right? Well, I want to get this done tonight. At the same time, I got some other stuff I got to get done tonight. So it should be interesting to see how this all works out. These front ones are really bad. Well, not bad. They just got a lot of grime on them. So I'm going to let them pre-soak for even longer. Normally, I wouldn't leave this stuff on the wheels for so long. Kind of necessary. In my head, I was like, you know, tires are pretty clean, right? Wrong. It's very important, important to get the tires sprayed off right away. I'm gonna turn this off for a while. Pretty obvious what I'm doing here. That's how loose that was on. I just knocked it off. Knock it off! What a difference, man. What a difference. 6 minutes, two wheels, two tires, and I'm kind of not really hurrying that much. Kind of forgot the tire. Yeah. Really, the only hard part is that part right there. And everything else can and should just be right. Even around the lip. Just getting a better job that way. And it depends on what you're doing as to what kind of a scrubbing medium or whatever you'll be using. Why do I make videos like this? I don't know. And that's kind of what my other video might be about a little bit. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck, you know? What the actual fuck? Sick of it. Sick and tired of it. One. I mean, it's not really bad. It's just got some extra grime on it. Fronts always take it harder. Man, this don't take long. It's super easy. If I could just schedule it within my day, 10 minutes wheels and tires, fucking 15, 20 minutes wash, a little bit of buffing, it's not that big of a deal. 20 minutes for the motor, 15, you know. Just really don't take that long to do a car like this. And it don't take very much. job. About 1 in 10 I've met do it right. Okay, back at it. I'm just gonna do a quick wash here tonight. I think I'm actually gonna get my ladder to do it right. Because it's so close. Even doing it right, still gonna be doing it wrong. Someone fucked my ladder up. Rear sunroof or something? I don't know. No. One of the biggest tips to washing a car that I can tell people, I get asked all the time weird questions. I had a guy calling yesterday. Sure you do. Nobody asks you any questions. Whatever. But one of the things you can do to make it a lot easier for you, never let the car dry. You don't ever want this car to dry out. Once you start washing, keep it wet. Like you get done doing this, keep it wet until the whole car is being dried. And dry it as a whole. Okay, I'm actually going to stop washing and check the motor. So that goes right back to the old tip there. We can't let this sucker dry out. Even with the soap off of it. Let's see what we're working with here. Should be dry, most honestly. It was till I did that, huh? Yeah, I'm just gonna have to do it the other way. Ha! That straw was in the windshield wiper. I don't know how that happened. Okay. Well, back to doing what I was doing then. In between door handles there. Really shows up if you miss it. Or don't show up and it don't do you any pleasure when you get it. But when you miss it, Doesn't look like day. Okay. That's this side. Tough power washer though, by the way. Best one I've ever had. Well, maybe it's just the fact that I've been mostly the one using it, so it's lasted longer. Everything works different when you pay for it, don't it? Lasts longer. Looks better. More careful with it. Well, sometimes. Okay. I keep saying things like, well, I'm gonna turn this off now. No, I don't. An odd shaped vehicle to watch, by the way. And I somehow just thought I got, well, I did get this again, I think. I don't know. How about I'm getting it again no matter what? I should turn this off, but I don't know. Might as well leave it going. What I mean by don't let it dry out, specifically, is I've been over here a while. Come back over here and wet the thing down real quick. You've got a power washer. It's a fine mist. You're not costing any water. So keep it wet. Before and after you wash. Okay. Hey, now. Uh-oh, hey now, hey now. Plates. Never forget plates. Never forget! I'm almost done. I'm starting to get that fear that I'm going to run out of gas. I don't want that to happen. I'm talking on the power washer. And now that I think about it, I'm talking on this too. So, I think I'm going to shut the car off. Here comes the wild parrots. I hear them. There they go. There they go. There they go. And I guess a lot of them used to be tame. Well, all of them used to be tame, they say. Some of them have been in the flock for 40, 50 years. They're flockers. Can't tell you enough. Plates. Can't believe how many times I see cars, details, and ads and stuff. And the plates aren't washed. I was like, seriously? Well, you're going to change them. I don't know what you could possibly be thinking to not wash part of your car.
Nick!
I might hit that little spot there up. And none of that was so dirty. I'm gonna make sure I double hit this up. Yeehaw! Seriously worrying about gas now. We're gonna make it though. That couldn't have worked out any better if I'd have planned it. Okay. Let's just call that good for now. I'm gonna have to get gas. Josh did pretty good at that. That'd be like a 30-minute job for him. Josh, run right there and give me some gas. Okay. Let me get my wrench. Dude. He could have been decent. He just didn't have the want to. You gotta have the want to do. To do do. Get the roof first to make the whole job easier. This ladder is wobbly, buddy. Woo, wobbly night. Now, I absolutely love my California water blade. And here's why. I'll bet you it takes me 60% less time. 50% for sure. Maybe 65-70% less time. It's not going to get everything. It just knocks off the bulk of it. The biggity bulk. Makes the windows look great. And honestly, it leaves just enough water on there. And you hear that thunking around, it's not denting it up or banging it up. It's just a little piece of silicone. Like titties. It's like rubbing titties on your Volvo. Oh no. Now, if I don't get this done tomorrow, my Volvo will be so dusty and dirty from the road, it's pathetic. So first thing in the morning, well, I'm going to the auction, which doesn't have a very conducive car picturing schedule. So I'm going to try and figure that one out, yes sir. Try and figure that one out. Well, see what I mean? Smack, 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 smack. I'm not gonna hurt it. I ain't gonna hurt. Oh shit, what was that? Okay. Can't even keep gas. Means I've been busy, right? Okay, well, maybe I'll speed this up or something, I don't know. Work vlog is a little more boring when you're by yourself, you don't have the back and forth or something. I guess I could take this to the auction tomorrow and just kind of put the sprucings on it, find a parking lot somewhere to take pictures on the way back. I don't know. It's an idea. I just don't want to get dirty again and have to do this again. I'm too far along on a couple of them. I've got to get them sold, get them out of here, which comes up into the next video that I'm making, that I've been talking about making all day, and still haven't made, but have to, just have to, right after this. I'm glad I got this done. Wish it was about an hour and a half, 2 hours ago, then I could get my night pictures and interior. Warm in here and it's almost out of fuel. Okay, that's it. It was officially too wet. It takes enough moisture to get these towels workable. And then too much, and they won't soak nothing up either. It's a happy medium. Like right now, this one won't soak anything off these wheels, but this one still will. Very odd. So, wow, it's just not soaking it up. It's a whole different little thing here. Wow. It just don't take long. I bet you, without putting a major buff on this, I've got around an hour in it. This is at least a fucking 2-day Josh or Nick job. Nick job. Josh job. Okay. I'm gonna call that good. Clean car. Okay, I've got some specialized specific videos I need to make, and you need to be watching my channel. Got some nifty stuff coming up, personal video I guess you could say as well. Gotta do the headlights. So I can't do this at the auction tomorrow. So I'll never be able to do the headlights before auction. It's about 5:30. And I need to go to the gym in the next 3 hours. Getting pretty good at it. I still never want to. But I'm getting good at going. Whether I want to or not. Okay, well, I'm sounding down because I don't want to make this other video. I'm a little bummed. You have to watch. I'm not going to give no clues. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you. OneOwnerCarGuy.com. Fuck. You know?